Good afternoon. The radio waves just are not the same today in one part of New Mexico after a very popular radio personality lost his life in a crash this weekend. News 13 Cheyenne Cope has reaction from Clovis.
It's been a day of mourning for many here in the Clovis area as they're dealing with the death of radio personality Stephen Rooney. The hardest hit place is here at Rooney and Moon Broadcasting.
Complete and utter shock, heartbreak, devastation. We're one big family here.
Rooney was killed last night after hitting a patch of ice and running into a tree. The 45-year-old was a well-known voice in the community for years. He was the co-owner of a number of stations in the area, as well as a host for shows on both Mix 107.5 and his newest project, Big 101.5. People who knew him well say he was a jokester that loved the people of eastern New Mexico.
He's a huge pillar in the community, and he has been for over a decade. He's such a generous person with the Secret Santa program that we do every year, helping kids get Christmas that wouldn't have it otherwise. And anytime anybody in the community ever needed anything, Steve was the first one there.
Rooney leaves behind a wife and four children. His listeners have taken to social media to send their condolences to the family. Here at the station, his co-workers say they'll press on, but will never forget the man who played such a huge role in their lives.
We're pushing forward and continuing on with his legacy. We're just going to continue to honor him. He loved radio. This was his passion. And we're going to continue to honor that.
In Clovis, Cheyenne Cope, KRQE, News 13.
No word yet on funeral arrangements or whether a public memorial is planned.